How's everybody doing?
Awesome!
Everybody's looking red and festive today.
Amen.
I had my own shirt picked out this morning. I was ready to go to church. Michelle said, "You're not wearing that." And I said, "I'll wear what I want to." She said, "You're wearing red." I said, "I'll wear what I want to." So I picked my pants out. So everybody get here standing up with me this morning. We're going to sing a few Christmas songs when we turn over to the pastor.
Oh, Praise the Lord, saints. Are you glad to be in the house of the Lord this morning?
Amen.
And it's good to be here. Good to see each and every one of you. It's that time of year again. Can you believe it?
Yeah.
It's gone by quick, hasn't it?
Yeah.
This year has just seemed like it's flown by. But I hope each and every one of you do have a Merry Christmas this week, upcoming with your families and friends and things like that. So may God bless you if you travel or anything like that. May God keep you safe. I hope you all have a Merry Christmas. But at this time, we're going to go to the Lord in prayer. Does anybody have a prayer request this morning? Like City Five? Let's go to the Lord in prayer this morning. Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you for the time and opportunity it is to be in your house and to recognize, Lord God, the sacrifice that you gave for our lives, Lord God. That burden, Father. You coming into this world, Father. That word becoming flesh, Lord God, and dwelling among us. Father, we thank you for everything that you've done in our lives and that what you're going to continue to do, Lord God. We just ask that you would minister this morning unto each and every one here, each and every uplifted hand. You see the need, Lord God, we ask you to supply according to your riches and glory, Father. And testimony will be given of your goodness and your grace. And Father, we'll be sure to give you glory, honor, and praise for it all. In Christ Jesus' name, the church said. Amen. Brother Benny, Brother Steve, you can help us out this morning. Brother Benny, if you would.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for the opportunity we have to be in this your house. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for the gift you have given to us. We ask you for others to be brought to the Lord. Thank you.
Thank you.
we'll sing one more point before we turn it over to the pastor. It's everybody knows it. Everybody knows all love. So just get in center with me one more time and sing with me.